China revealed its H-20 stealth bomber, new designs, small-scale wind tunnel model. The China's H-20 next-generation stealth bomber may have taken a very interesting new turn, with the looks of at least two models showing a new aircraft design, have strong similarities to how the H-20. Imagery that recently appeared on social media shows an apparently metallic wind tunnel test model, a sort of developmental aid that is used primarily to test the aerodynamic qualities of future aircraft designs, which appears to point out the model in a functioning small-scale wind tunnel. There is also a white-colored desktop-like model, seen during a video clip in which it's being unveiled by two apparent pilots, one in civilian and the other in military uniform. The event shown happening seems to be connected to the state-run Aviation Industry Corporation of China, AVIC. Meanwhile, AVIC was liable for a previous teaser video, back in 2018, which showed a computer-generated flying wing-style aircraft under a sheet with the text "The Next." What is perhaps most interesting, however, is how similar the two new models look compared to previous unofficial renderings of the bomber, while at the identical time reflecting design features that have been mentioned in official papers and studies. Below are two unofficial depictions of a possible H-20 configuration that both share much in common with the recent models. Chinese military aviation expert who was among the primary to share the imagery of the models on social media, Ruprecht, told us he thinks the models have a minimum of some relationship to official design studies being undertaken in relation to the H-20, although it's also worth noting that there will likely have been multiple different studies leading to the final bomber, and this reflects only one and perhaps even one that was rejected. Indeed, there's evidence to suggest that both subsonic flying wing and supersonic delta wing configurations were considered for the H-20. It is worth noting that earlier imagery has appeared showing a very different wind tunnel test article, and one that apparently was an in-depth copy of the US Air Force's B-2 Spirit bomber. While there was some speculation at the time that this depicted the H-20, it's going to well have been a model designed to test the qualities of the American aircraft instead, and particularly to gain a better understanding of its stealth shaping. As for these latest models, the aircraft depicted are some things of a hybrid flying wing, blended body design including a sharply angled nose and pronounced crank wing. In fact, it's broadly similar to the planform seen in a recent Russian patent that may have a strong relationship with that country's forthcoming Tupolev PAK-DA bomber. Like the Russian patent, the new Chinese models feature narrower outboard sections of the wings reminiscent in some ways of cranked kite layouts as found within the X-47B and the Russian S-70 Okhotnik drones. Also, and in contrast to the twin-engine Russian PAK-DA, the Chinese models are minimum, of appear to indicate a four-engine powerplant concept, as had been expected. Clearly, the engines are fed by intakes on the upper surfaces of the wing/body, on either side, that appear very almost like those used on the B-2 stealth bomber. What is entirely unusual in the model, however, is that the trailing edge of the wing, which seems to point out some kind of folding vertical tail surfaces. In a number of the new images, the models are seen with the dual tail surfaces folded down, to lie flat with the wing, while in others they're raised, creating V-type tailerons like those found on the YF-23. Chinese media reports generally are now speaking more openly about the H-20, although it's still mentioned euphemistically, as a project of strategic, historic significance or a strategic project. Confusing matters somewhat are US intelligence assessments indicating that China has two new low-observable bombers within the works. At this stage, it's just too early to say for certain whether or not the models genuinely reflect the appearance of the H-20. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.